Yo guys, what's up? I hope you all are fine. I know we haven't posted any tutorial due to our tough schedule, but I am here now and I will show you how to clean plastic chrome using powdered toothpaste or vinegar. You can use this method to clean car plastic chrome, water taps or jewelry and etc. So you will be needing four common things. That is, number one, a soft cloth; number two, powdered toothpaste; number three, vinegar; and number four, water. So let's begin. Here you can see I have these plastic indicator chrome, and you can see clearly these are rusted, and now I want to clean them. I used different car polishes, water, but it's not seems effective, so I'm using this method. So first of all, what you need to do is pick the soft plastic cloth. I'm putting the vinegar in front of you. And by the way, you can use both method, the powdered toothpaste or this vinegar, but I'll be showing you both. Now, first the vinegar method, I'll be showing you this. Now first dip the cloth in vinegar and start rubbing the chrome gently till it's completely clean. Now clean it with the dry side of the cloth. I'm sorry, here you can now clearly see that the rust is gone. Now I'm going to differentiate this indicator light with other so you can see the difference. Here. Now it used to look like this before. See the difference? This one is rusted and this one I just clean right in front of you using the vinegar method. Now I'm going to use the powdered method on this one. Here's the powdered toothpaste. Now it's the powdered toothpaste. You can get it from any supermarket. The company is Dentonic. And here's the water. First of all, just dip the cloth into the water and now into the toothpaste. See, do the same method, rub it till it's completely clean. By the way, you can use this method to clean your jewelry on water taps and on every chrome part, whether it is in your house or in your or installed in your car. Oh, I can't forgive, can't forget self. The pain that I'm missing, it kills me inside. I need help, oh please give me back this one part, this one that I'm sorry.
my weapons fall. I'm drowning in the fears, and now I know that I will fall again and let it go, but I can't stop to run.
Now you can clearly see it now. By the way, this method was more effective because it consumed less time as compared to the vinegar method. Now comparing both, but what I'm observing that this looks more clean as compared to this one. It still has some rust, some spots. So here, that's how you clean using both methods your plastic chrome. So like it, share it, and do remember to subscribe my channel, because I have a lot more to share with you guys, and I'll be sharing you as soon as possible. And because I've already told you, due to my tough schedule, I'm so busy. So take care, tata, bye.